What it do, Raider Nation? It's your boy Graphic Raider, man, back with another quick video. Amen. Question. Is the West running the NFL right now? The NFC West, the AFC West. Man, both divisions, man. It's looking like three teams could come out of each division. Let's be real. I mean, last year, you know, the Chiefs won the whole thing. If the Chargers could hold up at QB, I mean, they got way better. Us, man, we improved on both sides of the ball drastically. Denver, man, they all came together tough. If their defense can stay healthy, they're gonna be a problem too, man. I hate to say it. And then you look at the NFC West, man, them Niners, you know, I can't stand them, man, but they was in a bowl and they got better too. You know what I'm saying? The Seahawks, they're always there, man. They just a well-coached, well-oiled machine, man. The Cardinals, man, that O got way better, man. What hop over there? I mean, the defense still, I think they were ranked 31st last year. They need another pass rusher, man. But I mean, still though, I mean, they got Patrick Peterson in the secondary. They still legit. You know what I'm saying? So what do y'all think, man? Does the West run NFL right now? Does the West run football? I say we do. I say both divisions. The AFC West and the NFC West are the two best, by far, divisions in the league. What y'all think, man? Leave y'all comments in the comment section. And let me know what y'all think, man. For real, for real. It's your boy Graphic Raider, man. The views expressed here at Graphic Podcast. You already know. Hashtag Oak Las Vegas. Yeah.